Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to enable reader mode to display page on your Chrome browser in Windows PC and laptop. So for this guys, you open your Chrome browser and now you paste here this link I will give you in my description after you hit enter on your keyboard. Now you find here enable reader mode. You see here enable reader mode. If you want to enable, you click on this button. Now select the enable. After click on relaunch. Relaunch now. So hope you like this video. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.